I'm y'all's substitute teacher for the inner city, Mr. Patil. I'm gonna start off with roll call. Drake and Cassie Y. Drake and Cassie Y.
Who's that?
It's Drake.
And I'm Cassidy.
You wanna play games, Drake and Cassie Y? Next, we Stan and Mar Y.
You mean Mary?
You mean Weston?
We Stan.
Weston.
We Stan.
Weston.
We Stan.
It's Weston.
Say it right.
We Stan.
Okay. Next, Dominique and Sidney.
It's Sidby.
It's Dominic, but they also call me DJ Dom. Wicca, 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 wicca.
Stop playing games with me! Okay, next. Dial and Natalie.
It's Natalie.
It's kind of Deal.
That's it! Get your principal feet chick's office before I break my foot up your butt.
It's Fat Chick.
Get out of here! Okay, Oliver and Phoebe.
Present.
Thank you. Now those are names fit for a king and queen.
I'm Cassidy King.
And I'm Andrew Drake.
And here are some reasons why we should be your king and queen.
I've known Cassie since about fourth grade, and she's, like, really good at football. Like, it's insane how good she is.
Fucking! Fucking said I!
Yeah.
Set! Hut! Watch safety!
Drake is really, really, really good at basketball.
They call me LeBron.
I had Cassidy King in class for 2 years. What a sweet, delightful young lady. There was not an aggressive bone in her body. She is just a wonderful human being.
Drake's really good at singing. He sounds like Beyonce.
She a trap queen and hit the back door! Man, to the money, I never let go!
Cassidy, you know, she's kind of hot.
Drake is really good at picking up the ladies.
Hey, did you fall from heaven? Because your face is a little, you know.
Wait.
Cassidy and Drake are so funny.
Do you guys want to hear a joke?
You got a joke?
Yeah. Knock, knock.
Who is there?
Boo. Boo. Don't cry.
Cassidy and Drake are such good dancers. They'll probably be on, like, Dancing with the Stars or something.
She's got my vote.
I'm finna show you how to hit the quad, hit the quad, hit the quad.
I just wish everyone would vote for me.
She's not even on court.
I heard Cindy Cam in her car listening to Taylor Swift, so I started listening to Taylor Swift.
I saw Dominic Ferrante doing the morning announcements, so I started doing the morning announcements.
I heard Cindy bought army pants and flip-flops, so I bought army pants and flip-flops.
Okay, mathletes, and the question to win the competition. How many votes can Cindy and Dominic get?
The limit does not exist!
I'm voting for Sydney because she got pushed in front of a bus.
I'm voting for Dominic because he pushed her.
One day, he even asked me what day homecoming was.
When's homecoming?
It's October 3rd. Hey, aren't you guys at homecoming court?
Yeah, we're royalty and you're not.
If you guys are royalty, where's your crowns?
Oh my god, you can't just ask people why they're not wearing crowns.
Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mix and a mingle and a jingle and a beat. That's the jingle bell, that's the jingle bell.
Is back on the edge. Forward tilt. Hamada's up big. No!
Respeto le falta.